Hey, everybody, welcome back. It is our Thursday night music series. We are trying to bring some levity and some joy into households at least once a week in the evenings. Last week, we had John Gailmore. He was fantastic. We started with a few technical glitches, but we're going to be running smooth from here on out. You can join us on FaceTime or YouTube, as you might be right now. Please share it with your friends. Really excited. Tonight, we have Julie Winn. She is an amazing musician, does a lot of social justice music, and really jams it up for us. Looking forward to it. Please know we're doing these concerts to help our musicians who are independent and can't run gigs, try to make a little bit of money for themselves. We're also doing it to give you a break from all the intensity of coronavirus, and we're doing it as a fundraiser for the campaign. So if you are able to help out a little bit, go to ZuckermanForVermont.com, Music for Vermont, and give a small donation. We'll be splitting all proceeds tonight with Julie. Please feel free to start a watch party on your Facebook page. That's one way to help spread this farther and farther and help with grassroots campaigning, getting more folks involved and more folks relaxing. And I'm really excited about tonight's show. I don't know a ton about her music, but I've enjoyed the YouTube stuff that I've watched, and I'm going to sit back with my family and enjoy the show. Welcome, Julie.
Hi everyone, I'm Julie Winn, and very excited to be joining you tonight for this virtual music series that David Zuckerman's putting on. Pretty excited to be a part of this, and as we all do our part in social distancing and doing our part to stopping the spread of this virus, it's important to for us to come together still as a community, even though it's different and it's online. So I'm really happy to be contributing some of my songs for you this evening. So I'm gonna get going. Just wanna say thank you to David Zuckerman for inviting me to do this. I have been supporting David Zuckerman for many years now, and truly believe that he cares about many of the issues that I care about, and I think would be a great leader for our state of Vermont and bring us in the right direction and bring some of those progressive values to Montpelier. So I'm going to start with one of my songs called My Time.
This is my time, my place.
How's everyone doing tonight? So I've been writing songs for over 20 years. Really kind of started during my time at UVM, the University of Vermont, where I was a political science major and just took a lot of classes that just blew my mind. And that's kind of when I became political and decided I wanted to become a songwriter and just, you know, got myself a guitar and started singing. This song is called Free, and it's on my album called Music Saves the Soul.
Time to live, oh, live and breathe.
It's time to live and breathe. We wanna be free. That's my song called Free. And I wrote that song a few years ago, but you know, feeling like we all kind of want to be free right now. This is really a hard time. It's a hard time. And song here. Just get set up here. Okay. So, it's been a pretty heavy week, I'd say. It's been a heavy couple weeks, and I want to do a couple dedication songs. This one for John Prine, who we lost a couple days ago, who was an amazing songwriter. So I'm going to play this for you. Okay. chords by memory, so I had to use the sheets for that, but rest in peace, John Prine. Thank you for all of your talents and everything you've contributed to this world. We appreciate you. So I'm going to change it up here and play. So there are many, many issues that Dave Zuckerman stands for that I'm very passionate about. Affordable housing, healthcare for all, you know, a $15 minimum raise or having a livable wage, and climate change is a big one that I'm passionate about. So I'm going to sing one of my songs. It's called People Behave. People Behave, and basically that's what it's about. It's about the fact that time is of the essence, and we all need to be doing things that we should have done 5 years ago, 10 years ago, 15 years ago. But we can't look back, and we need to be looking forward and be making progressive, bold changes. So, here we go. Might not notice. Thank you. this land and this earth and this planet, this life and all the love in the world, we must say. How's everybody feeling tonight? I'm feeling pretty good. It always takes me a couple songs to get into it. but really happy to be sharing some of my original tunes with you. So I'm gonna do one more and then okay, here we go. Okay. So here's my other dedication song. I should have put my water over here, sorry. This is the other song I was going to dedicate. to Bernie, who I think many of you who support David Zuckerman, I would maybe think, have supported Bernie along the way, and I just want to thank Bernie for everything that he's done for Vermont and this country and the world. He's been an inspiration, and I was fortunate enough to be able to play music for some of Bernie's campaign events a long time ago when he was running for Senate. And during my audition for, I met with Bernie one-on-one, and he asked me, this was like 14 years ago, he asked me if I knew any Pete Seeger or Woody Guthrie songs, and I told him no, and I was like, I didn't know how to play them, I didn't know the chords, but I wish I had said yes and had played some of these songs for him back then, but so here it goes. although I don't think Pete Seeger originally wrote this, but played this a lot.
Last night I had the strangest dream. Dancing round and round, Last night I had the strangest dream I ever dreamed before. I dreamed the world had all agreed to put an end to war. I dreamed the world had
So with that, we're going to take a little break, and then I'm going to play some more tunes with you. David Zuckerman's going to say a few words, and I'll see you guys back here in a couple minutes. So thank you very much.
Hey, everybody. I hope you're enjoying this music as much as I am, and we're going to give Julie a brief break as she's been giving us some great music here. And just give you a brief update from the campaign. And just want to let you know, if you missed last week's show with John Gailmore, you can go to our recordings and videos page on past virtual events on our website, zuckermanforvt.com. And actually on that page, you can find a number of other virtual campaigning events we're doing. We've got podcasts from medical experts. We're going to have a tax preparer to help you with all the tax craziness that's going on. We've got mental health counselors. We have a lot of podcasts with brief information about coronavirus and things we're trying to deal with in these challenging times. We've also got a telephone town hall. We've already had a couple of them. We'll have had one on medical issues. We've got one on food security. You can check all those things out on our virtual events page. And we hope you'll also throw us ideas on things you'd like to see that we can add as time goes forward. As you know, it's a really challenging time right now, and we're just trying to provide short videos about things you can do, whether it's making soap, whether it's talking to farmers about food and local food supply. And we just want to make sure that you're thinking about protecting everybody out there who are doing what they can to protect us. Healthcare workers, police and firefighters, grocery store clerks, all these folks who are working hard to make it so we have our basic supplies. But you know, in doing so, they're in work environments. And so we want to make sure they're safe. When you go out, please wear a mask. That's been recommended. And make sure to give people their spatial distance when you're out and about. Please join us for our telephone town halls. Join us for our podcast. Join us for these shows. We've been really enjoying these concerts. This one with Julie Winn, we've had some during the day. Linda Bassick did one for kids, so we're doing kid performances as well. We had John Gailmore last week. We're gonna have DJ Mitchell this next week with a dance party in your living room. So please join us. You can sign up for our newsletter. You can also like our Facebook page. That way you'll get updates about these shows and so much more that we're doing. Again, if you appreciate these concerts and the efforts that we're doing to help you, please give a donation if you're able. We recognize not everybody is right now. We totally understand. But if you are in capacity to do so, zuckermanforvt.com/musicforvermont. We've also got some more music coming up later in the month, evening show with Linda Bassick. And we've also got awesome Pitts Quattrone. He's doing didgeridoo tunes, which is going to be really fascinating and amazing. I don't know how people do that, but he does it well, and I'm looking forward to it. So now, without further ado, we'll come on back with Julie Winn and enjoy the rest of the show.
All right. Thank you, David. And definitely supporting you all the way. And so happy to be doing this virtual music series concert and bringing our community together online. So I'm gonna play a few more songs. So one of the things the issues that David Zuckerman is for is affordable housing. It's affordable housing in Vermont is a huge problem. And so my next two songs are actually about income inequality and specifically homelessness in Vermont. I worked a long time ago, over a decade ago, at COTS, the Committee on Temporary Shelter, which is Vermont's largest homeless organization. And while I worked there, I got inspired and wrote a few songs. This song is called America. I haven't recorded that one, but hopefully I will someday. And keeping with that theme is another song called Stone Pillows. And so this song I also wrote when I worked at COTS. I worked both in the family shelter with families and children who at the time were experiencing homelessness, and then I worked as a case manager. And when I was a case manager, I got to work with this man named Billy Pitts. And Billy had been homeless his entire life, lived on the streets. I think he grew up in Portland, Oregon, but spent many, many years in being homeless in Burlington, Vermont. And so I worked with Billy for like 3 or 4 years and helped him access resources in the community, mental health services and substance abuse services, and helped him getting into a transitional housing program. And he was next on the list for permanent housing, and unfortunately he relapsed and passed away. And 2 weeks before this happened, he gave me this poem that he wrote himself, called Stone Pillows, about his life on the streets and being homeless his whole life. And he knew I played music, and he wanted me to turn it into a song. So, you know, he, after he passed away, several years after he passed away, I finally found this poem and recorded it. So it's on my album, Music Saves the Soul. And this is called Stone Pillows, and it's written by Billy Pitts. Picture over there. I wish I'd thought of it, of me and Billy. love that song, and I think he would have loved it. And so, even though it's a tragic Billy story's pretty sad, I think the message that Billy probably would have wanted to share with that song is that housing is a human right, and that everybody deserves safe, affordable housing. And personally, I think the Housing First program's pretty good. And I know David Zuckerman, as governor, would definitely address the housing problem in Vermont and make housing more affordable and Vermont more livable for people of all backgrounds and incomes. All right, I'm going to mix it up and play a couple more songs for you. I'm gonna been playing a lot of original music, so I'm gonna just mix it up with one of my favorite bands right now. So a lot of my musical influences are musicians from the 60s and 70s, and you know, the civil rights era and the Vietnam era, a lot of those social justice and peace songs about peace. For more modern musicians around, I love First Aid Kit. I don't know if anybody's familiar with them, but they are one of my favorite groups, so I encourage you to check them out. It's two sisters from Stockholm, Sweden, and they are awesome. So this is their song called Emmy Lou. And I just also want to mention that if anybody would like to contribute during this live stream, you can make a contribution at zuckerman4vt.com/music4vt. I'll be taking home some of that, as well as some of that going to David Zuckerman's campaign, so we can make some real change here in Vermont. So it's a win-win situation. So, all right, here is Emmy Lou. Okay. Bitter winds are coming in, and I'm already missing the summer. And Stockholm's cold, but I've been told I was born to endure this kind of weather. When it's you, I find like a ghost in my mind. I'm defeated and I gladly wear the crown. I'll be a Remy, I'll be a Jew. You'll be my grandma, Johnny too. Sing with me.
don't grow with you. You don't bless them with your patience. And I've been there before, yeah. I held up the door for every stranger with a promise. But I'm holding back, yeah. That's the strength I let.
I got to see them first aid kit in Montreal a couple years ago, and they are very, very talented. I love them. let's see what time it is. All right, wrapping up. So I guess I will. I think we have time for one or two more. All right, I'm gonna play one more. I just want to thank you guys all so much for joining me online, and for David Zuckerman for his kind words. And I'm just really inspired by his campaign, and I encourage you all to learn more about David Zuckerman if you don't already know. You can head over to Zuckerman4VT.com, and if you want to contribute to this event, it's Zuckerman4VT.com/music4VT. And thank you to Dan, part of Dan and Isaac, who helped with the technical getting this thing going. So I appreciate all your help. And I also want to give a quick shout out to the all the healthcare workers, the grocery store workers, everybody who's out there working hard to keep things running and to keep people healthy and safe. So thank you all. We'll get through this difficult time. I think this is a great idea that David Zuckerman's doing, this music series, and I'm looking forward to seeing all the other musicians who will be playing. So check out next Thursday, same time, in same place. So I'm gonna end with my song called Don't Be Afraid. Out of water. This is my song called Don't Be Afraid, and it's on my album Music Saves the Soul. And I think it's a good song to end with because the world is obviously crazy and scary and uncertain, you know, times ahead. We're not really sure what's gonna happen. So this song is about, it's called Don't Be Afraid, so it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. And thank you all again. Much love to you all. And check out my Facebook page too, Julie Winn. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Thank you. sometimes, but that's all right. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Thank you, David Zuckerman. And